Then you go to a tall plank, and you're going to hinge back, reach across, hit the toes, come back down, and go to the other side. That one might be tall plank. Huh? And then inchworm your way back to standing. So everybody should be standing. Let's go right back through it. Inchworm out. There we go. Left leg up, rotate. Come back down, switch sides. And we're gonna hinge back, reach for those toes, across, come back, other side. And then we inchworm it back up tall. Yeah, I see y'all moving. Let's go right back down. Inchworm out, left leg forward, rotate. We'll switch legs. There you go. Let's hinge back. Find those toes on one side. And then come forward and hinge back. Find the other side. And then we inchworm it back up. Rolling right back into it. We should get through that probably two more times. Inchworm it out into that Spider-Man rotate. And find those toes. Reach back. And inchworm back up. All right, last one right here. Let's inchworm out. Go to that Spider-Man, one each side. Find those toes, hinge back. And inchworm it back up nice and tall. Good job. All right, for the next part of the warm-up, I'm gonna put 3 minutes on the clock. We're gonna go everything 5 reps each side, and I just want y'all to roll through this at your own pace. So we got step back lunges, side crunches, and then we got skaters. So step back lunges, we're just gonna go arms up. You'll step back, alternating legs, driving through that front heel, 5 each leg. Then when you get done with that, we'll drop down. Long arm out in front, hand behind the head, and just go elbows to knees for 5 reps. My wife's gonna do a side plank hold for 10 seconds each side, then hop up, go right back into skaters, 2, 3, 4. You'll go 10 of those total, or 5 each side. So we're gonna go 3 minutes on that. All right, let's get ready. Whenever you are ready to start, we're gonna go right into that. So we're starting out, alternating step back lunges. Let's go. Get it going. You got 5 each side. Arms up high, step back and drop. You can see Melody right back here going into those. Just go at your own pace. Five each leg. Once you're done with those, you go into those side crunches, 5 each side. We got it. Everybody's moving well. Just trying to get you up, get you down. So remember, you got one hand on the bottom to help you balance with those, and the other hand is behind the head. So you use that bottom arm to help you up on those side crunches. 5 each side. Then you're going into 5 skaters each side. So she's going to hop laterally, try to get a little bit of single leg balance each way. Just 10 total. And then you are right back into those step back lunges. So hopefully we can get your flow in here now. There you go. That's it. Keep rolling. Step back lunges, side crunches, skaters. Yeah. Two-year-old's making a mess. Just keep rolling. Should be starting to warm up. We loosened up. Now we're trying to heat you up. Everybody's looking solid. Keep it up. See some people outside. See some dogs in the background. It's going to be a good day today. Some of y'all got some well-trained dogs. That's it. Keep rolling. Got about 1 minute left on this, so start pushing that pace a little bit. I see you, Nicole Smith. It's good to have y'all. Oh, is Susan over there in the background? I see her. Let's go, Lassiter. I'm gonna kick that 2-year-old outside. You got it. You got it. Remember, it's 5 step back lunges each leg. Then you're going right into those side crunches, 5 each side. 5 skaters each way. Everybody's looking good. Just keep rolling through it. Just keep rolling through it. About 30 seconds. I see you, Melissa Wilson. Everybody's got the garage doors open. That's what I'm talking about. Trish, you have a fantastic pull-up bar there. All right, last part. We are going to go 1 minute straight of burpees, kind of slow. So I'm not trying to beat you down, but I want to get your whole body moving. So we're going to keep that wide stance right here. I just want you to squat, get those hands on the ground, kick back, kick up, and stand up. So it's going to be 1 minute straight of that, kicking back and standing up. Melody's going to do a modified version, which you're welcome to do as well. It's essentially like a walkout or a bear crawl out and in. So what that'll look like is her dropping down, walking her hands out, and then coming back up and standing. So you've got two options there. You can kick back and kick up, or you can walk your hands out and walk back in. And again, this is the last part of our warm-up, so I'm not trying to beat you down on this. We're going 1 minute straight. Ready, set, go. Hit it up. Now we're ready. Now we're getting ready. Keep rolling. Keep rolling. You got it. Remember, this isn't like max intensity or max pace. This is just to heat you up. Trust me, there's more burpees coming later where you'll have plenty of opportunity. There we go. That's it. That's it. Let's keep rolling. Keep rolling. Keep rolling. We're about 30 seconds deep, 30 seconds in. Let's go, let's go. That's it, that's it. Keep going, keep going. About 3 seconds left. All right, so you should be breathing a little bit. You can take a break. Gather around the computer or tablet or phone, whatever you got, because I have 8 different movements that we're going to do today, all in a row. You've got your TrainHeroic app where it is listed for you. 3 of these are with the penalty box, 2 of these are body weight, and 3 of these are core movements. So the first 2 are a step back lunge to a knee drive. So I'm going to give you options on this one. You can jump or not jump. You can put your hand down in between or not. So what this looks like is all one side for 45 seconds. I'm gonna step back. I like to touch down for balance and then come up and hop. Touch the ground, come up and hop. And you're gonna wanna pace yourself because 45 seconds is a long set. Come up and hop. Now, if you cannot hop, you just come up, go to that knee drive, right back down. If you struggle on that one, you can always just go to a step back lunge, straight through. And then the next set, we're going right back here. Come up and hop, back down. Up and hop, back down. So one set will be with the right leg. One set will be with the left leg. Then we're going to have those penalty boxes out. If you don't have one, you should just be able to move your feet in a similar fashion. But we're going to go into grabbing that box. I'm going to put mine up like a hurdle. Again, if you don't have this, you can just mimic this. But we've done this one before where we step over, chop, chop, chop. Over, chop, 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 over, over, over. So just back and forth, stepping over. And the chopping is really just to help you maintain some rhythm as you go through that. Then when we get done with that, we're gonna lay that bad boy down flat. And we're gonna go from the outside, in, out, in, out. Just back and forth, touching your feet down in each square as you go across that ladder. If you don't have a ladder, all you got to do is just 1-2-1, 1-2-1, back and forth. The higher your knees get on that, the harder that's going to be. Then you're going to go back to a hurdle, and we're going to sit into a V-sit position. So we're going to go right here, hands on the ground, and we're going to take those legs back and forth over top of that hurdle. So all these are going to be 45 seconds, 15 seconds off. Then we're going to go into three core movements in a row. And I'll make sure I'm helping to demonstrate some of these because Melody's going to be doing some different stuff. So we're going to do a side plank with an elbow to a knee. So we'll be right here. Now you can do this with one knee down, or you can do it with no knees down. But we're going to reach high, touch that elbow to the knee, and come back out. So this would be the highest level on that. You can also put that bottom knee on the ground, reach high, touch the elbow to the knee. So 45 seconds on one side, then 45 on the other side. Then we're gonna drop to your back, hands underneath your butt, and we're doing those hip lifts. So legs go down, come up, and reach for the sky. And if you can keep that head up, shoulder blades up, we'll get those upper abs fired up as well. So I know that's a lot. So I'm gonna go through these with you as my wife is gonna go through these with you. And then I'll come back and start talking to you at the screen. All right, so we're gonna go through that three times. So it's 24 minutes with very minimal rest. So get ready to rock. So my wife's gonna demonstrate all this stuff without the penalty box. So if you don't have one, you can take a look at what she's doing and we should be good to go. All right, so we're going that step back lunge into a hop, 45 seconds each leg. Where you at? Go right there. Step up. All right, I'm going right leg back, come up and hop. Melody's doing a step back lunge and then bringing that knee up forward. It's up to you how hard you want to push the pace on this, but we still got 30 full seconds left. There we go. If you've got any knee issues with this, you can always go wide and go into a lateral squat and really sit back on those heels. But otherwise, let's just keep rocking, bringing that knee up, and you better be touching that knee to the ground out back. Come on, 10 seconds. I know that's burning. Don't worry, you got that. I see y'all working. 3 seconds, get one more now, one more. Rest, rest, shake it out. Other leg coming up in about 10 seconds. Let's get ready. All right, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Step back, other leg, add that hop. You got that hand to help you balance at the bottom. Remember, if you got any knee issues, you can switch. Go out wide into a lateral squat and really sit back on those heels. Let's go. Get up. Get up. Hop up. Come on. That's it. That's it. 20 seconds. Right about halfway. Let me see some of y'all get a big hop up top. Big hop up top. Come on. There you go. About 5 seconds. I know it's burning. Keep rocking. Let's go now. Get one. Rest. All right. You need that penalty box out. Got about 8 seconds. Melody's going to demonstrate this without the box. 3, 2, 1. All right. We're going to go over top. Chop. Back over. Quick feet. Quick feet. Get out of here, kid. There you go. Over, chop. Over, chop. Over, chop. There you go. Come on. Got about 25 seconds. That's it. Come on now. I see some of y'all moving in unison. 13. That's it. That's it. Keep going. Come on now. One more. Rest. All right, we're going to lay that ladder down flat. And we're doing that 1-2-1. Yeah, we in the yellow. All right, ready? 1-2-1-2-1. Back and forth. Now we're moving. Come on. So if you don't add the ladder, go 1-2-1. 1-2-1. You got the ladder, we're 1-2-3-4-1. 1-2-3-4-1. 15 seconds. You better be breathing hard. We're both sitting here in the yellow. Come on. Rest. All right. Knees sit. Legs going over the hurdle. My wife's going to go a tall plank with a shoulder touch. So line your butt up with the hurdle. We're going over. You can leave those hands on the ground, but try to lean back the whole time. If it starts to make you struggle with two legs, go 1-1, back and forth. So you got 1-1, or we got 2, cranking them out. Keep some tension on those abs. Lean back a little bit. Maybe you got your hands there to help you balance. 10 seconds. I know this is a long set. Come on now. Come on now. 5 seconds. Keep rolling. You got it. Rest. All right, we're going to your back in the hip lifts. That's where we'll be right here. Hands under your butt. And we're going up high. You can do this with bent knees as well. All right, let's go. You're doing your standing march. So you can go bent knees as I'm going right here. Just try to get that butt off the ground. Keep your shoulder blades off the ground, head off the ground. Now we can also go long legs. The most important part is driving up towards the ceiling here, coming down slow. Going all the way down with your legs isn't doing a whole lot more for your abs. So focus on up and coming down slow. Keep going. Keep going. We're almost there. All right, rest. Get ready for the step back lunges. We are right back at the top. Y'all should be feeling good. I'm gonna step back with my right leg. Let's get ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Back, hop. Come on. Oh, y'all, most of y'all can hop. It's just a light hop. Let's go. You got it. Pace yourself. You gotta make it through another 30 seconds. You can always drop down and touch and fly up like Superman does when he blows up off the ground. Let's go. Over halfway now, 20 seconds, folks. 20 seconds, you got it. I see you, Christian and Jordan, keep it up. Come on, Dolly, you're there. 8 seconds, I know it's burning. 5 left. Rest. Woo! Shake it out. Other leg coming up. Story. 3, 2, 1, game day. Here we go. Step back, light hop. That's it. That's it. Let's keep rolling. Yeah. Getting there. Getting there. Keep going. Woo, halfway. Halfway. I see you, Jess. Hurry, keep rocking that. That knee raise looks good. You too, Tracy Dick. Keep rolling. Woo, I'm Whoop, struggling. Come on. 5 seconds. Last one. Rest. Ooh, get that square out. Get that square out. Hurdle. We're going over and back. 3, 2, 1, go. Over, over, over. Watch out for the babies. That's it. Come on, y'all got this. Keep digging. I'm up in that yellow. You better be there with me. Yeah, there you go, Stephanie Moss. I see that hurdle. 8 seconds. Gotta move your arms. Rest. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Or 1, 2, 1. Ready, set, go. Arms, arms gotta move. We're not doing the river dance. No hands on the hips. Come on, come on, quick feet. Quick feet, let's go. That's it, keep digging, you got it. Get going, 5 seconds. Rest. All right, be sit time. Noah's going into a tall plank. 5, 4, 3, 2, here we go. Then you got 2 leg options and 1 and 1. It's up to you. Let's push that pace. Come on now. Come on. Long legs. Long legs. Let's go. If you got a dog laying there, use them as the hurdle. Halfway. Got to lean back for this to feel good. Got to lean back a little bit. Ooh, 10 seconds. Let's go. Come on, 2-leggers, 2 legs. That's it, Caldwell, I see you. Rest. Better get Chris in there. Better get Grayson up, Stephanie. All right, going into those hip lifts. So we should be on your back. Remember, you got bent knees or you got straight legs. Let's go. Shoulder blades up, head up, reach, come down slow. Hold that weight out in front of you. Can you grab a kettlebell? Hold it out in front. As far out away from you as you can tolerate. And a slow knee march. There you go. So we got Melody doing a modified version of this. It still challenges those lower abs and the upper abs. She's holding a weight out in front. Keeping this core as braced as she's able to. And just doing a slow knee raise. Good tension all through here. Not too much to where it doesn't squeeze the baby too tight. Just enough to support her back. Rest. All right. We got 1 time left through all 8 of those. So let's get ready for those step back lunges. This is the last time through. Get ready. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Step back. Pop up. Here we go. That's it. I see Jay and Kyle. Let's go now. Come on. Don't let her beat you, Kyle. Step it up. Woo, 30 seconds now. Challenging y'all to go all 1 leg. That's it. That's it. Keep going, Michelle Thornton. I see you too. I'm watching y'all. Stay on those heels on the front foot when you're dropping down. Good work, Isabel. 10 seconds. Side plank was in the warm up. Ooh, I did leave that out. You're right. I skipped the core movement. We're gonna have to add that back in. Just keep rolling with it. So I skipped some of the movements that I had added in. Christina reminded me, thank you. We're gonna add that in after this. All right, let's go. Come on up, still going on those lunges. I didn't do those the first or second round, did I? We're gonna mix that core work in, those side planks I talked about. I completely forgot them. So we're gonna do those by themselves at the end of the workout. Keep rolling, 20 seconds. Come on now, 10 left. We got this, go Stephanie Sutherland, I see you. 5 seconds. Rest. All right, grab the ladder. For the box, go to that hurdle. Two, one, let's go. Over, chop them up. That's it. Come on. You got this. 30 seconds. Come on now. Halfway. Last time we're doing this one. Ten seconds. Arms. Arms pumping. Wrist. All right, lay it out flat. Woo! And that high yellow. Hopefully some of y'all are getting that red. 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Knees up. Knees up, come on. Oh, quick feet. Quick feet. 20 left. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. I see you holding that dog, Dolly. That's it. Rest. All right. Got that V-sit. Over and back. Over and back. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Come on, you gotta lean back. Should feel some tension in those abs. Legs over and back. That's it. Keep rolling now. Keep rolling now. Halfway, guys, halfway. Last time on this one. Push the pace with those legs. It's drawn on the table.
No, stop.
Come on now. No. 8 seconds. Let's go. Let's go. Keep it up. 5 more. You got it. Almost there. Get another 2. Another 2. Rest. All right, side plank. We're going to roll continuously into some core work now. Right elbow on the ground. Let's go. Elbow to knee up top. Remember, you can go knee down or here. Let's go. Right here. So we're going to go 3 times through. Side plank each side and the hip lifts. So you're going to get some bonus hip lifts in. Keep it up. Just hold that side plank. A little bit of movement from the elbow and knee. I'm not crunching when I bring the elbow and knee together. I'm just moving those and working on keeping my midsection super stable. Remember, if you need to, bottom knee can go down. That'll make that a little bit easier on you. We got about 7 seconds. I know those hips are burning. Don't let them drop. Come on. Rest. Switch sides. Switch sides. Notice that elbow straight underneath my shoulder. You good right there, huh? 3, 2, 1. We're up. Reach high. And then reach elbow towards that knee. Bottom knee goes down if you need it. That's it. Just getting a long static hold. I don't want to see that bottom hip down. Get that hip up. Come on, Laura. You got it. Remember, if you want to, you can put the bottom knee down and go right here if you get tired. Or if you got a dog licking you in the ear, you can put that bottom knee down. For us, it's a 2-year-old running around. I know we all got stuff going on at home. I appreciate y'all being on here. Keep it up. We got 5 seconds. 2, 1. All right, hip lifts. Back into the hip lifts on your back. And then we got straight legs or bent knees. Straight legs or bent knees. 3, come here. 2, 1, let's go. If you got a dog or a baby, get them up. That's it. Fly. Come on. Just about 30 seconds, folks. I see some of y'all holding dogs up. That's it. Right about halfway. Come on. Come on, we're past 20 seconds. That's all I can see of the clock right now. Just gotta keep digging. All right. Rest. Back in the side plank. Back in the side plank. I'm going right arm and go. Let's hit. Elbow to knee. Hey, don't forget to breathe a little bit. Y'all might hear me breathing some. Y'all better be breathing. Force that exhale. Halfway, come on. Remember, if you got to, put that bottom knee down if you have to. Otherwise, keep it up and let's roll. We got 8 seconds. Come on now. 3 seconds. Rest. All right, we're gonna flip the script. Other side. Y'all killing me. Killing me. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it up. Elbow to knee. Let's rock. Got to make it through all 45. Got to put the knee down. You got to put the knee down. But keep going. Thank you, sir. Keep going. Come on. Come on. I see y'all. Everybody's pushing. Keep pushing. We're just over halfway. That's it. Come on now. 10 seconds on this side. 10 seconds. Rest. All right, hip lifts. Let's get right. This will be our last set of hip lifts, and we'll have one more round through the side planks after this. That'll bring us right where we were trying to go. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Up. Slow. Everybody's going. 3, 2, 1. On the way down. 3, 2, 1. Up. 3, 2, 1, up. Let's go slow on the way down. We're sitting about max reps. Slow, back up. 3, 2, 1, back up. Keep rocking. We're gonna go up and hold. Go up, hold. See if you can hold. Find some leverage. Hold that tight. And 5 seconds down. 5, 4, three, two, one. One more up. Five, four, three, two, rest. That's our last set of hip lifts. One more set of side planks each side to get us back to where I intended before I forgot stuff. Three, two, one, let's hit it. Reach, pull in. Good, honey. Can you hold it with your knees down? Put both knees, go like this. Hold there. Other hand goes up top, a little bit less work on that midsection. Come on, come on. Halfway, halfway. All right, we're going elbow to knee and hold. Elbow to knee, hold. 3 seconds, then we're right back at it. All right, reach, go back at it, less than 10. Four, come on, keep going. Switch sides, last set right here on this. Don't worry, we're not done working out. Saturdays, we gotta go all out. Getting a clock on my phone here. All right, three, two, one, let's get it. Remember, you can put that knee down. The goal is to keep those hips up super high on the bottom. We don't want to be saggy in the middle. Don't be raggedy and saggy. Get those hips up. 5 second hold, here we go. Elbow to knee. Keep holding, keep holding. All right, crank them out. About 15 seconds, go. Don't be raggedy and saggy in the middle. Control those hips. Remember, I'm not crunching, I'm trying to stay stable and move my arms and legs, rest. All right, 2 minute break. Get water. You will need a kettlebell or a dumbbell for this next part. We got a 10 minute set coming up. 2 minute break. Get water, get water. Oh yes, I said yes to it. It's gonna be good stuff right here. I'm pumped about it. You should be too. Isabella's enjoying it. Bella is enjoying it. Get some water. Stop now.
I see you, Laura. Who can tell that Joe wrote this workout and not Silas? Your workouts are so dead.
Saturday. We go after it on Saturday. Saturdays, there's no excuse to play like a champion. You're good. You're good.
I touched it.
You did. You touched it. Here, let it go. Go play with that ball. All right. So, everybody can come on up to their laptop or tablet or phone. This one's probably going to be pretty important to have your phone or something with TrainHeroic nearby because of the format of this. It's gonna be starting, we got three movements, we'll demonstrate, you guys know all these, but we are going to demonstrate. Get out, go on, you have to take it and go. Go, all right, You have to take him. Put it down there. All right. So for 10 minutes, we've got three movements. You're going to do, it's called 1, 2, 3. So you're going to do one burpee. Then you're going to do two goblet squats. Then you're going to do three kettlebell swings. Okay. So that's the first round. Second round, two burpees, four goblet squats, six swings. Third round, three burpees, six goblet squats, nine swings. So what that means is each round, add one to the burpees, two to the squats, and three to the swings. So that's the 1, 2, 3. I've got 10 rounds written in TrainHeroic for you. So if you want to be able to see those while you're going through this, just to simplify the counting process, or if you got a marker board or a piece of chalk you want to write on your floor with, or a marker board you can write on, you can do that. And I'm going to keep talking throughout this 10-minute set. But again, you've got one burpee, two goblet squats, three swings. Then two burpees, four goblet squats, six swings. So it's 1, 2, 3. Increase the burpees by one, squats by two, swings by three every round. It's as many rounds as you can for 10 minutes. Has everybody got that, or at least something close to that? Remember, on your app, TrainHeroic, I've got it written all in there, 10 rounds straight, so that if you have your app, you can follow that without having to count. And I'll show you what it looks like with a dumbbell and a kettlebell. So if you've got a dumbbell, just go ahead and put it on the floor and leave it right there, because I'm going to do my burpees right here without going all the way down. So I'm going to stay wide, drop down, kick back, pop up. Then I'll grab that dumbbell, bring it up high into that goblet position, and I'm going to go two squats. After those two squats, I'm going to bring the dumbbell down, and I'm going to go into three dumbbell swings. Then I'll place it right back down, and I'm going to kick back and pop up for two burpees. Grab that dumbbell, bring it up, and I'm going to go four goblet squats. Three, four, bring it down into six, five kettlebell swings. Three, two, one. Then right back down into three burpees and six squats and nine swings. Everybody got it? So like I said, it's probably important to have something you can count with nearby, because I'm having to stop and think just about every time. More than likely, you're going to want to fly through these first few rounds, and then after that, you're going to get gassed real quick. So just be aware of that. We're going 10 minutes straight on this. I want y'all to try to keep track of how many rounds you get and then put that into your app. It should be set up to where you can enter those rounds in. After we get done with this, we're going to go right into some stretching. So you should have your dumbbell or have your kettlebell. Everything is the same with a kettlebell. We're going to go right into this. And I'll try my absolute best to, if anybody wants to pace with me, you want to do this, honey? All right, my wife's going to do it. I'm going to talk so I can try to keep everybody on those numbers. Huh? Grab the kettlebell. You're good. I'll talk you through it just as since you, I'm going to talk my wife through it just as if she didn't hear anything I said, because she was getting our two-year-old squared away over there. All right, I'm going to put 10 minutes on the clock. Remember, it's one burpee, two squats, three swings, and we're adding one, two, and three the whole time. Oh, let me get my music on. All right, get ready. 5 seconds. All right, let's go. We got to grind this out. 10 minutes. You got one burpee, and then we're up for two squats, whether it's a kettlebell or a dumbbell. Get that up chest height. Then you got three swings. There we go. Once you get done with those, it's two burpees, four squats, and six swings. Everybody's moving now. Remember, you've always got that TrainHeroic right there with 10 rounds in it. 10 rounds are in that TrainHeroic, all written up, so you can just follow along. If you don't have a kettlebell, we're going to do broad jumps. Broad jumps, Laura Holland. Just shoot those hips back and explode forward every time. Then you just turn around and jump back the other way. There you go. Just like that. When you do the squats, I want you to do a light jump squat since we're not using a weight. There we go. Come on. Keep rocking. What is Isabel squatting? That looks cool. Looks like a birdhouse or something. Or maybe, I don't know what that's cool though. Keep rocking. Keep rocking. I don't know. Maybe it's a big bottle. Those swings are working. You can let that thing scoot back. Oh, it's a log. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. All right, keep rolling. I see y'all.
You hear me?
Let's see. I see Margaret, Maska, Karina. Keep rocking, guys. Hey, remember on swings, we can keep those elbows relaxed, but you can let them come off the rib cage a little bit. We want that kettlebell to get up about chest height. I'm going to jump in because I'm going to. What round are you on, honey?
Third.
All right, so I'm going to go into my fourth round here. We'll see where everybody else is. So I'm going to do four burpees. And I'm going into eight squats. Really sit back into those heels on those squats. Get down deep, come on. Now I'm gonna go into 12 swings. Ready? Keep it up, keep it up. We are about 3 minutes in. And I'm gonna roll, I'm gonna start at round five. Five burpees, 10 squats, 15 swings. Yo, yo. No, come here. Give me a squat with you. Come here. All right, here we go. I'm gonna say round five burpees. I got it, come on now. So I just got done with five burpees. Going into 10 squats. Keep moving. Check that count wherever you are at. All right, I just got done with 10 squats, going into 15 swings. You got it, come on, keep going, keep going. All right, I'm getting ready to roll into round six. I'm gonna put that at the top of my tablet here. We got 5 minutes. Halfway, folks. Let's keep going. I know this is a grind. So if you're on round six, we're going into six burpees. All right, got done with six burpees, 14 squats.
No, Noah.
Y'all better be in that yellow. Or red. Woo! That's 12 squats going in this 18 swings. No. Come on. We are past the 4 minute mark. You got it. Ooh, I'm going into round 7. Remember, I picked up where my wife left off, really. Y'all are killing me. I'm only on round 3, technically. We'll go side view on this one. 7 burpees. Pacing myself on these. I want to be able to keep moving, not killing myself the whole time. Fourteen squats. Your mid-back's getting super tired. And take that weight, bring it right around, rest it on your back. And change your biomechanics a little bit. Just be aware. I'm going into 21 swings. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's grind this out. Less than 2. Oh, no, stop. I was just cleaning the floors for us a little bit. Woo! 1 minute, let's go! Don't stop, last minute. Come on, I see y'all. Get that pace you can maintain. 45 seconds. All right, I'm going 8, 16, 24. Come on. Good stack, good tight core on those burpees. Every time you go back, don't let that butt drop down. 10 seconds. Pick what you're doing and keep going. Whatever you're doing, get a few more. Don't quit early. Last movement of the day. Good. Have a seat, rest. Good job. Take a break. You can rest. We're gonna stretch it out. Good job. Give you about a minute. Yes, all done, Noah. Give me about a minute, grab some water. And we're gonna stretch it out. So, on this stretch, we just challenged your mid-back quite a bit, holding that kettlebell up high, keeping the upper back in a good position on your swings. and then getting down to the bottom of that burpee. So we're going to work on it some. So we're going to go to all fours. And we're going to do those T-spine rotations where you put your hand behind your head and go elbow to wrist. And go this view. So all fours, good posture, left hand behind the head. Bring the elbow down to the wrist and hold. If you can go past that, go past that. Now go up, follow the elbow with your eyes. And right back down. Pause a couple seconds each way. Stay with me. Don't get sidetracked. Don't watch the squirrels going by. Keep stretching. You got it. Let the dog lick your face for a second. Let's do one more on this side. All right, we're gonna switch sides. Other hand behind the head and drop it down. Elbow towards the wrist. And back up, follow the elbow with your eyes. Back down, a good 2 second pause each way. Let's go one more. Watch out, man. I know you're up for that. All right, hands out, sink back. I want you to reach as far as you can with your hands. As far as you can. Reach, reach, reach. Keep holding, keep holding. Breathe. All right, I'm gonna take my right hand, go underneath. Drive my right shoulder to the floor and then try to turn away from my right hand so I feel that the back of my right shoulder. So I'm twisting towards the right. All right, switch sides. Reach under with the left and turn to the left. All right, from here, we're gonna roll into that frog stretch. Drive the knees out. Feet out, knees out. I knew he was gonna climb on your back. Come here, Noah. Big inner thigh stretch. And just breathe. If you can sit back, keep the feet out wide like you're looking at a frog floating on top of the water. And then sink that butt back towards your heels.
Noah, get off my back. Off.
Noah, come here. Come get on my back. It's nasty and sweaty. You, oh, he did it. Don't do it. Yeah, that's nasty, buddy. All right, we're gonna come up. Let's go into that pigeon. Get those hips up high, stretch the calves briefly. Bring that left leg through. Try to drive your left butt cheek towards the floor. Bring that foot out a little bit. Don't put your foot up here. Don't do this. Work it out. Breathe, breathe, breathe. I don't know about y'all, but I'm at 130 MEPs. Melody's at 171. And it's actually been longer than an hour. Oh, well. Let's switch legs. Figured everybody's got a little more time on a Saturday. By the way, we will continue broadcasting from here next week. I read the stay-at-home laws, decrees, whatever you want to call them, enactments, executive orders. I read them, read some of it, and based on everything that's allowed to stay open, they're not telling us, like, they still want us to get outside and do stuff. We're not locked indoors. We can still go to a lot of different places. Liquor stores are still open. I guess that's essential for some people. But anyway, I'll still be broadcasting from here. next week. Some of the employees, depending on what they want to do, they might be broadcasting from their house, but we will still be rolling. All right, that is all the stretching for today. So if you don't mind, put in the comments how many reps you got, how many rounds you got on that last part. Remember, today we have our hashtag BFP Outdoor Challenge. So whatever you want to do, do it outside. Take a picture of it. Check in on Facebook. Check in at Breakaway Fitness and Performance, or tag us on Instagram. Tag at Breakaway Fit. If you put it in your stories, it's a lot easier for us to share too. Hashtag BFP Outdoor Challenge. And remember, we are giving away a resistance band package. Everybody will be entered into a drawing, and then we're going to give away a resistance band package. I believe it's called the Economy Fitness Package. It's like $90 on the website, but it comes with a couple of reds and a couple of blacks and some handles that attach to those. It might even come with some purples. I can't remember. But we'll be just drawing your name out of a hat. Otherwise, I hope everybody can order bands as well. And then if you win it, you'll either have two sets or I'll buy your set from you. So hashtag BFP Outdoor Challenge, Instagram, Facebook, all that good stuff. Please, hey, take a really cool picture. I don't know if you saw, I was like hanging upside down from a tree in our picture. So that's the expectations when you do this outdoor challenge. If you got questions at all, you can throw them in the comments or you can ask. I just unmuted most everybody so I can hear y'all.
Hey, good job, everyone.
Good work. What up, man? 150 MEPs, 179,
9 plus. How'd you all get your MEPs while you're on the thing?
Oh, so you could pull it up. If you're on your phone right now, you probably wouldn't be able to see it.
Okay.
You'd be able to go see it now on your phone. Like, leave it on and then turn your phone on.
Okay.
But I would, if you have a laptop, I would do your workout from the laptop, and then you could just have your phone sitting right beside it streaming. I reached out to MyZone. They don't have any way to get us all connected on that because it's like this – it would take away what they sell, probably. That's why.
Okay.
You have to pay them for that ability. Yeah. If y'all got any questions, let me know. Good job.
Thanks, guys.
Bye, guys.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Have a great weekend, guys.
Later.
Bye. Bye. Thank you.
Bye, y'all.
I said see you later.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Noah, come here. You want to say bye to Liam? Come here.
There's Liam.
Oh, is he gone? She might already
come here. Noah, come here. Noah's going to say bye-bye.
Oh.
Say bye-bye, Noah.
Bye-bye.
See Liam right here?
Bye, Noah. Noah, see you later.
Bye.
Good job. Hi, guys. Lily saying bye-bye, too.
Bye, everybody.
Bye. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.